try to break this sunscreen so not to crash it again.